In this example, we are given that the forward bias resistance of a PN junction diode is 10 ohms and its knee point voltage is 0.7 volt. Now, this diode is connected across a load resistance of 500 ohms and an AC supply of peak voltage 20 volts. We are required to find the peak current through the diode and peak voltage across the load. Now, in this situation, for solution, if we just draw the circuit diagram here, we can see there is a PN junction diode which is given to us and its forward bias resistance is 10 ohm. So here we can consider its 10 ohm internal resistance to be connected in series and it is connected across a supply of peak voltage 20 volt along with the load resistance of 500 ohms in series. Now in this situation we can write that one diode is forward bias. We can say the voltage across the two terminals of diode will be the knee point voltage Vk. So here we can write current in circuit will be, here this current can be given as 20 volt is the peak value. So corresponding to peak value we calculate the voltage across diode is Vk. So it can be written as 20 minus 0.7 divided by the total resistance of the circuit is 510 ohms. On calculation, this will give 0.0378 ampere. That will be the answer to this problem, which is the current corresponding to the peak voltage across the supply. So this will be the peak value of current. So similarly, if we calculate peak voltage across load, then it can be directly given as voltage across load will be this I peak, which we have just now calculated, multiplied by the load resistance. So this will be 0.0378 multiplied by the resistance 500 ohm. On calculation, this will give us 18.9 volt. That will be the answer to this problem.